Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Merilee Roach. If you are new to this channel, I do lifestyle vlogs, my lifestyle vlogs. I do videos with my husband. I do beginner acrylic videos for those of you guys that are new to doing nails, that are new to acrylic. Those videos are for you guys. And then I do it all videos where I literally clean out my whole house for you guys and for myself as well. It keeps me accountable to clean out my house, deep clean out my house once a month for myself and then for you guys as well. I wanted to do videos like this on like a weekly basis or like every second week, but then I just have to be honest with myself. I have a terrible back. For the age of 27, I have a terrible back. And I'm always in so a lot of pain afterwards. So I just decided I'm gonna do a video like this literally only once a month for you guys. So you guys that enjoy those videos, that is definitely once a month around about the end of the month. So today's video is a little vlog, a little lifestyle vlog. So we have a wedding coming up very shortly. It's in literally about a week and a half from now. I'm gonna do a little shopping for myself for the wedding. My big brother is getting married. I'm super excited about it. So I have purchased like a jacket already. So I was undecided on what to wear, you know, underneath, like a pants. I have a formal pants at home that could work. I'll just pack that in, right? But then also I was thinking I would like to wear like a denim. And one thing I don't have is formal shoes for the wedding. So it's just a little, you know, a little last minute shopping just to add on what I already have, like jewelry sorted out. I know what I'm gonna do with my makeup. I know what I'm gonna do with my hair. I definitely know what I'm gonna do with my nails. So this is just like last minute shopping. And also I don't have any denims at home, so you know, just might as well get that as well. And then we are gonna head home to my house. It is currently a disaster. Something terrible happened yesterday, but you know what, we are gonna stay positive and we are gonna stay strong, and I am not even gonna let this, you know, get me down or I don't know, whatever. I was very sad last night because I just felt like, you know, I was negligent or, but the devil is always trying to get me down whenever I am doing something good or whenever I am doing something positive. So I'm busy with a few things in my life and I'm busy, you know, getting my life in order and back to school, and you know, things has been going good, but then the devil all the time wants to come in and do some things. So yesterday I put some chicken in the oven and then I boiled some sweet corn on the stove, but for some reason I didn't switch the stove off, and I drove all the way to pick up my husband and I drove all the way to go pick up my son, and when we got home it was just smoke everywhere. Thank God nothing major than that happened, but we had a terrible night last night. Everything stinks of smoke, so I have to go take off all our curtains, wash out all our bedding, wash out all our clothes in our cupboards, because everything literally stinks of smoke. That's how terrible it was yesterday. I still stink like smoke a little bit today. My chest is burning. It was horrible. It was horrible. Yesterday, last night for us, but I am not gonna let that get me down. I am not going to allow the devil to bring me down or to get me down. You know, he just, every time I feel like I'm doing something good, something positive, the devil always wants to come in. I tell my husband literally, God, we just have like, you know, a win without any interruptions. Let's just have one win with no interruptions. But that's not how life works. So I think it's all about your attitude. Like, how are you gonna attack the negative things in your life, you know? Because we know how we attack the positive things with smiles and laughter and joy, but we don't attack the positive, the negative things the same way. But I'm gonna change all that up, and I'm not gonna allow whatever is currently happening at home to get me down. I'm just going to do what I have to do, because at the end of the day, I just in a way have to do it. So with all that said and done, let's go into the mall. Let's go fit on a few jeans, get some shoes, and yeah, just do a little bit of shopping. I'm also going to get some scented candles for at home, because the ones I already have is finished. So I was anyway going to get scented candles, but I need to get scented candles. Sorry. And then I want to get some vanilla extract as well. Smells like smoke, but it's definitely the curtains. I am gonna take all these curtains off right now and then throw them in the washing machine with a lot of Stay Soft, because yeah, it stinks. I actually got a little of a cough when I got inside the house. That's how bad it is, but it's okay. Let me show you guys what I got at the shops, at the mall. It was busy as always, but let me show you guys. Okay, I got a sweatpants for my husband because he needs one, an extra one. Then I got this cap. This cap was on sale for 50 rand. I'm a liker of things, but I respect my money, okay? This was also 35 rand at Mr. Price. And these were 69 rand as well. I don't have any scrunchies for my hair. These ones are the ones that I got at Sheet Street. They are about 89 rand. They are the cheapest in this size that I've ever seen. I love them. This is I've been buying them now for a good 5 months, and I love them. These bootsies I got for Zachary for 59 rand. They were on special as well. I love them because they have little dinosaurs on. Dinosaurs is just Zachary's thing. And then I bought one pair of jeans. So I took the one that's not ripped. I took the plain one that's not ripped. Reason why, I liked how, I don't know, it sits by my ankles with this. I loved that. And then this is the jacket that I bought from Truworths. It's a very girly jacket, so I just basically needed, you know, to complete this look for this jacket. And then let me just show you those beautiful shoes. I just wish that people could just get married so we can buy, you know, beautiful things. But my big brother's getting married, so no, I had to go all the way out. But I've also been looking for this color shoe, and then also, you know, to wear to church. Look at this beautiful. So this is a plum shoe that I bought at Solo, I think. Yeah, This is a plum shoe that I bought at Solo. And I just feel like it's just gonna, you know, complete the look. Oh, this is absolutely stunning. Absolutely, absolutely stunning. Yeah, so I think my look is complete. I think my look is complete now. But like I said, I will still back in both pants because the other pants is literally also a beige pants. So yeah, on the day, I will just decide, do I want to wear that pants? Do I want to wear this jean? Or what do I want to wear? So yeah, let me get into this house and fix the situation that we currently have going on right now. And I have a lash appointment in about a week. That's why my lashes are a bit crazy. They are literally on for 4 weeks now, so it's not too bad. So my lash appointment is in about a week, just before the wedding, so that I can have fresh new lashes on. So I'm gonna light these candles ASAP because I need this home to smell like vanilla right now. And this is my current situation, guys. Bedding is out, curtains are off, they're busy washing. I have all these things that I have to wash because I need this house to smell good again. Good morning, guys. It is a couple of days later and our home smells much better. The smell is still there, but it's not as strong anymore. I washed all the curtains, I washed all the bedding, I wiped down every, you know, surface that I possibly could wipe down that smelled like smoke. My husband helped me to wipe down all the wooden cupboards because there was like a strong scent of the burn smell in the cupboards as well. So my husband helped me with that. And I think I feel better. I think I cried it all out. I think I'm done being sad. I think, you know, I'm a bit over it now. I'm a bit over it now. So today is a working day. I am all in my uniform. Today is a working day. So I'm going to be busy today. I'm not going to vlog much today. But I'll put in the pictures of the work that I did. So today's a working day. I'm gonna be working. I'm gonna be doing some nails and I'm gonna be doing some hair today as well. Hi guys, it is a new day. I am overjoyed. It's a working day. I worked today. It's a Sunday. Let me just say that I normally don't work on a Sunday, but I had a very special lady asking for a very, very special request, and I could just not, you know, deny her of her beautiful set of nails. So I worked today. I had a beautiful, stunning night last night. It was absolutely amazing. I think what Glerman did with Pungster in Geluksdal was just totally so amazing, and I just have to give him credit for the event of last night. It was absolutely stunning. It was beautiful last night. Today is a very exciting day for me. I want to share something very special with you guys. I am chosen to nail a semi-finalist of Mrs. South Africa 2022. That is so amazing. I literally cannot wait for that to happen. That's like a highlight for me. That's like a whole new level of nailing. Yeah, so if you are new to my channel, I am a nail technician. If I haven't mentioned this in the previous day, I am a nail technician, and yeah, and all of this is made possible by this beautiful school that I'm studying at, Unblemished Beauty Academy. It is an absolutely stunning school. Not only do they give you good quality of education, but also they push their learners. If you ever have a desire to study further in the beauty industry, Unblemished Beauty Academy is the school for you. I just had a nail appointment. It is in the afternoon. I am currently at Woolies. They are going to be feeding my family for this Sunday. So I really hope this auntie stay inside did the absolute best because they are feeding my family this Sunday.
So this is where I'm ending this video. I want to spend the rest of the Sunday with my family. Thank you so much for watching my video. Love you. Bye.